a zoo in Tennessee has had an unusual delivery, a newborn baby giraffe, but with no spots. The giraffe was born at the end of July and is believed to be the only solid-coloured giraffe of her species on the planet. The zoo's director says the last recorded patternless giraffe was born in 1972 in Tokyo. Well, the baby's being cared for by its mother and is said to be thriving.